Well, this is Bear Creek Overlook area. Looking down into Bear Creek. Bear Lake's way back in that little hole back there. There's a lake up in there. Remember what it is. The Middle Fork, I think, of Bear Creek. That's the North Fork of Bear Creek, and that's the South Fork of Bear Creek. You can hear the creek down there. Looking to the south of us now, along that ridge, down in the valley. And this is the area that Barbara Bullock disappeared. We're home right at the edge. It makes you wonder if it remains or down in there somewhere. Long ways down. Falls are right down there, I believe. I wonder if they came up and searched along all these cliffs. There's a kite pilot, I think, over there on the peak.
Another cliff. The Overlook area. That's the ridge you'll be going up there. That's not Gash Point, but it's one of the first humps. I came from that way down. Down in the valley. A pika right here just a minute ago, but he's not around now. I'm going up there. Come from that way. Looking south. Down into the south north face of Bear Creek Canyon. No, south face, I'm sorry. Quite a point. Good country. It's the South Fork of Bear. I think it's Sky Pilot. Interesting. Well, formation's over here. Bug. That's the rock formations we're talking about. I think that is Gash Point there. Interesting formation right there. So if I'm going there, which it doesn't look like, gotta go where that beggar, and that looks like it might stop me. I'll try going that far though, at least. There's seven elk down there bedded down in that green patch. Thank you. Hey, Elk. Getting a good rest. St. Mary's way over there. Don't figure it yourself, see if you're an old idiot's gonna be up this way. Thank you. where I came from. St. Mary's way over there. And I think Glen Lake's down in that hole down in there. Or it might be over past these rocks in the hole there, I'm not sure. I'll take a look and find out. That double peak is over there, that's something else, isn't it? St. Joe, it's to the west of St. Mary there. So, not sure what range this is right here. Down the rocks, I'm not sure. And I headed up there to that mound to see just how much further I got. It's getting a little late, so I had to work around this peak. I couldn't make it to the top. Hey. That's where I came from. And that is where I want to go. But it is 5 o'clock. It took me 6 hours to get here. So I learned my lesson. I gotta leave earlier. I don't think I should chance it, because it's not the kind of stuff you want to go down in the dark. Chance of thunderstorm too. Weigh that in. Hi. Hi. And a couple snow patches. I could be there, I think, in an hour. Like a 6, I got 4 hours to get down. It took me 6 hours to get up here. So, 7 hours to get up here. 10. Yeah, so, better not be stupid. Oh, it's a good exercise, and I got right next to it, and now I'll do it again. Just leave it. 6 o'clock in the morning. These are the peaks I had to go around. That's the way I am coming from the mountains that way. And I'm headed down around here to too steep to go up there. So I'm making right here. That's where I just was. Last picture. Storms over there, but I haven't heard any thunder or lightning. I don't think, till maybe just a minute ago. Possible, but wasn't very loud. My love's still in the sunshine over there. And I'm headed that way. That's the one I just came from. That way, and that's where I lay in when I spotted the elk. There's a storm over there, but hopefully it won't bother me. Been in a couple of snowdrifts, so I imagine that's from blowing snow from that side. That's the way it would blow, and it drift really deep right here. Fire burnt to here. A little stunted trees here hit them, but didn't go on the other side. So then I looked down, last look down into Bear Lake down there. Focus. Anyway, Bear Lake's down at the end of that canyon. That's Middle Fork over there. Eel. Over there now. They're going the other way. Should be moving north. East. I'm walking south. South, west, this little family of bear grass, the only bear grass I saw. I think it's starting to rain or hail. So we're headed. This is the first big hump up there, a lot of rock walking. Got a rainbow down there. Raining in the valley down there a little bit. Some ominous clouds that way, so I need to get off that hump over there. I can take shelter from the things like hail we just had, but
Which tree do you choose? Getting windy and a little chilly. Pretty good pass right here. That's where I gotta go. That's looking back. Little path. The mountain looking north. Same area. This is the rock slide from hell. Long. Looking south. Wait a minute out. Starting to rain a little bit. Ball down there. This is the one. We're getting pretty down, close to the trail. That's where I came from.